Hello, a new tip from rigginet.com. In the next minute, I'll show you how to use and edit EPS files in PowerPoint 2016. First, let's go to freepik.com, where you can get beautiful vector files in EPS format. Choose the one you like. For example, this one, and download it. You will get a zip folder. Unzip it by extracting all files. And here are all files that you downloaded. Now go to website cloudconvert.com and select your EPS file. Convert it to EMV file format. And download to your computer. Then go to your PowerPoint presentation and insert it as picture. Here it is. However, you cannot edit it. Therefore, you need to ungroup it. Click Yes, because you want to convert it to a Microsoft Office drawing object. And ungroup one more time. Now you can edit all objects. For example, this cat. I'll group it again to move to this corner. Hold Shift button while resizing to maintain its original dimensions. Ungroup and start editing. You can change its form by editing points. Or deleting them. And you can change colors too. I'll change the eye color to green, for example. That's all. Download EPS files in PowerPoint and edit them as you wish. Just be careful with the copyright terms of each image you use, because sometimes attribution is required. Give me thumbs up if this was helpful, and follow my channel to get even more useful tips about PowerPoint.